Welcome to Hindu Mythology World YouTube channel. Hi, I'm Shraddha and welcome to Hindu Mythology World. In my previous video, Krishna in Dwarka, we knew that Krishna moves to Dwarka from Mathura because of the attacks of Jarasandh. But who is Jarasandh? Let's find out. In the Mahabharata, Jarasandh was the king of Magadha. The term Jarasandh came from the two terms, Jara, the Rakshasi, and Sandhi, which means joining. When King Brihadrath, father of Jarasandh, was going through a forest, he saw a rishi. Brihadrath take very good care of that rishi. In return, Rishi gives a fruit to Brihadrath and says that one of his wife who will eat this fruit will have a very great son. But Brihadrath was having two major queens. So he cut the fruit into two halves and gives to both of his wives. After a few months, both the queens gives birth to two halves of a lifeless baby. Brihadrath was shocked, so he threw both the parts of baby in the forest. But the two parts were found by Jara, the Rakshasi. So she joined the both parts and now the baby was alive. Then Jara gives back the baby to king, and this child was named Jarasandh. In Jain literature, Jarasandh was killed by Krishna, but in Mahabharata, Bhim killed him in a wrestling match. To know more information about Hindu mythology, subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell icon.